See the love of freedom in your eyes.